The president of Portugal.
Yes.
President of Portugal. President of
You fellas could keep the keys.
When we went out to fish, you gave Cindy these jelly beans, and one of the delightful pictures that we have is we were bending over because she was only 10 at the time. It's a great picture. When you get to Rome, we're going to have the autograph.
Well,
Mr. President, I'd like to give you this from Cindy out to Fiji. One of the things I did in my leisure was take a lot of photos.
Well,
and published in a book last year.
Well, thank you very much.
When it's more settled.
Yes, we've so far it's gotten up to the foreign minister sending us very effusive regrets and sorrow. I think we've had the final word now. It's 28 days, 25 up there in the bow, asleep in their bunks when it came in and exploded. That's where it burned.
Mr. President, we got many people waiting for you. I look forward to seeing you in Rome.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Excellent. I get a picture of you reading that someday. I'll send it out to Fiji.
Okay. All right. Let's do that. I'll do it right now.
Well, we better. We'll do it
once again. It
says Trudy.
Oh. Ambassador Raphel?
Yes.
Yes, well, President, so good to see you again.
Well, good to see you
Thank
again.
Thank you very much. Right. Hope I can get you out there on a bit.
Well, I know it's good.
My fiance, Nancy Ely.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
My daughter, Stephanie.
Hello.
My credit cards. Ruth Raphel, my sister-in-law. Uh-huh. And Murray, my brother. Uh-huh. Last time we met was when we were in the Atlantic County for the National Headliners Award for the Press Club. 1976. And most importantly, my mother.
Hello. You too.
Sarah Raphel. And my father, Harry.
Hello. Nice to see you.
Very pretty.
Hello. Well, I'll tell you, you and I are right. Why don't we gather in a group and have a family picture?
Oh, that would be
great. Great, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, Mom, here, stand back here.
All right.
Okay, then. Right. Well, this is wonderful. Mm-hmm. I got your picture now.
That's terrific. Anyone's looking right here. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
So now we have a souvenir, but we wouldn't want you to forget us. Mother and fiance. And for you.
God bless you.
For you.
Thank you.
Comics for you.
Oh, great.
Father and brother.
Thank you, sir.
And there. The key ring.
Yes, sir.
And we're glad to each of you.
Mm-hmm. The sister-in-law, the daughter, and the nurse.
Well, listen, thank you for what you're doing.
Well, thank you for all the support you're giving Pakistan and the African giving credit to the President. I really appreciate it. We'll do the best for you.
I know you will. I hope that we can one day see that border peaceful.
Absolutely. I'd like to have you come back and see the refugees go home again in peace. You're a great way to do it.
Yes. All right.
Thank you again, Mr. President.
God bless you.
Thank
God bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you, great
pleasure. Thank you very much, sir.
You would have been very proud of Arnie's speech today of acceptance. It's a very patriotic, wonderful speech.
Well.
Yes,
thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
President, is Ambassador Crigler?
Yes.
Mr. President,
well,
very pleased to meet you.
Well, pleased to meet you. Turn right here.
Thank you.
I'd like you to meet my wife.
Hello there. Good to see you.
My son Jeffrey.
Hi.
Glad to be here. My daughter Lauren.
Hello. Good to see you.
My daughter-in-law Nellis.
Hello.
My son-in-law to be Larry Gamertz. My son Jeremy.
Hello.
And his fiancée, Pamela Ferris.
Hello there. Well, I think we ought to assemble here in a
family.
Get
happy. We're almost to the end.
We're almost to the end. Come down this side.
We need to get one more on this side.
Blair, go over there.
And squeeze together.
Squeeze together.
Yeah, as much as you can.
White apple lens is not quite wide enough.
That's true. Thank you, sir.
All right. Now we have some souvenirs.
Ambassador and Mrs. Crigler.
Thank you very much.
This is for the daughter, the daughter-in-law, and the fiancé.
I'm one of them. Thank you. The daughter. And the fiancé is in the end.
And these four are the sons and...
Fiancé.
Yes.
Keep it.
Thank you.
Well... souvenirs of the sea.
Thank you very much. It was very
We're very honored, Mr. President, to be sent out on your behalf. We're very
pleased that you'll do it.
We're looking forward to it tomorrow.
We leave Saturday.
Saturday. Saturday. Yeah, I'll be, can't leave it.
We'll think of you.
We'll think of you.
I haven't been there for several weeks.
I was present for your first international visitor at Camp David when President Lopez Portillo came up.
Oh,
that was a great barbecue, great event.
I remember that, yes.
We remember that very fondly. That was
He's amazing. Still wearing the jacket.
We got jackets for Camp David.
Sorry,
I'm very proud in my closet.
We took a horseback ride. And
that's right.
That was very, very good. Well, and I'm riding a horse that he gave me.
Marvelous.
And I could keep it because I was president-elect and not yet president. I would have to give it to Smithsonian.
Is it a Camp David or is it a California?
No, it's the ranch in California.
It's real better.
And I'm enjoying it very much. He's an Anglo-Arab, as they call it, cross between a thoroughbred and an Arabian.
When our president from Somalia visits, he'll bring you a camel.
Just say no.
Just say no.
Just say no.
Well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Mr. President, is Ambassador Bishop?
Yes. Hello,
Mr. President.
Celebrating 50th wedding.
Three and a half.
Well, nice of you to
remember. My stepdaughter.
Hello.
And my daughter. Hello. Well, why don't we get a family picture in here?
Very nice.
Yeah, the ambassador and then to the mother. Yes.
Okay. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you.
And these called key ring, seal on them. Oh, right. Charms.
Thank you.
Well, can't have any forgettings.
I'll be the envy of the garden club.
Well, thank you for doing this.
Well, thank you very much. I bring you greetings from Liberia. I've been out there. I'll come back. President Dell asked to be remembered to be here.
Thank you for saving us a very busy time for you. Yeah. We can do it each year. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is what they call me.
That's why, sir. Mr. President, this is Ambassador Phillips.
Yes.
Mr. President, how do you do, sir?
Just fine. Good to see you.
Thank you very much, sir.
Well, listen, thank you for what you're doing. I appreciate it very much.
Well, it's a great honor for me to serve you and to serve my country out there.
Well, and just a little souvenir so you won't forget us.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Well,
bye, sir.
Pleased to see you.
Thank you.
Bye. Going to Paraguay. Paraguay.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mr. President, Ambassador Taylor.
Yes. Hello there.
Mr. President.
Let me see. Only one second here first. Let's you and me get a picture.
Okay.
And then we'll get a picture.
Hello. So glad to meet you.
To see you. My daughter, Courtney.
Hello.
My son, Mark.
How do you do?
He works in the department study. Well, why don't we maybe somebody come over on the other side and we'll.
Thanks. Okay.
Well,
thank you.
Well, now, we just some souvenirs here. I can't have you forgetting this.
Thank you.
Thank
you very much.
That's for time.
Thank you.
And a key ring. I appreciate your time. This is well. It's a pleasure. I appreciate you very much what you're doing.
It's a pleasure to serve you.
Thank you very much. Okay. All right.
Bye.
Goodbye.
President, Ambassador Fields.
Yes.
Mr. Hello. President, an honor. Nice to meet you.
Nice to.
I'd like to introduce you to my wife.
Mr. President, it's an honor for us.
Why don't you get in the middle and we'll have a picture taken. Well,
thank you very much.
Well, thank you for what you're doing. Just one second. Little souvenir, so you won't forget it.
Thank you.
Okay. We can't forget you. Those good Californians who have been following you for a long time.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Bye.
Thank you.
Mr.
Yes.
Ambassador Rawlings?
Yes, hello.
How do you do, Mike? President?
Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
And thank you for what you're doing.
I like you doing this one.
Michael, you get in the middle and then we'll have a family picture. Well, Mr. is doing great. I'm most grateful to you.
Well, thank you very much. Happy to get to see us.
I don't want you to forget us, so it's just a couple of little souvenirs.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Pleasure.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Welcome back.
So happy to be here.
Good to see you, sir. Mr. Ambassador, how are you? How are you?
I bring you a very warm greeting from President Minister, and I think our President spoke to you on the telephone.
Yes.
We're delighted to have done so.
Well, so I please return mine to them. I want to make clear they understand our problem with the Congress. Such as this, we need all the help we can get with regard to non-nuclear.
You can be sure that we'll do our best to make your task easier and also to smooth the path as far as possible on a matter that we know is a very genuine concern to you, which we surely respect. Our Prime Minister had asked me to deliver to you a letter on the subject and we'd say a few words about it. I think our resolve to not to break the pledge with regard to the manufacture, building, constructing of a nuclear bomb will be preserved. It will be preserved as much in our interest as in the interest of both our countries, also for moral reasons, and also there are material reasons for not doing so. Nor will we embarrass you in any way. There can be no question of our testing a nuclear device. We know that that would mean the end, or at least it would jeopardize seriously a relationship which we consider as focal and central to our bilateral relations, which you, Mr. President, have so painfully and so assiduously, to our lasting gratitude, worked to build up and to construct. Yeah.
Mr. President, Vice Chairman Yang.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm very glad to meet you.
I'm pleased to meet you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Kasula.
Oh,
We're pleased to welcome you on your first trip here. Exchanges, I think, of visits at a senior level are in the interest of both our countries, China and the United States, and the world of peace.
您这次第一次访问美国，我们很高兴在这里欢迎您。我认为高级领导人之间的互访是符合美国和中国两国的利益，以及有利于维护世界和平。
I know that you previously met Vice President Bush in Manila and Secretary of Defense Weinberger in Beijing. The Vice President couldn't be here today, but I hope you'll make new friends here in the United States. Nancy and I have many fond memories of our visit to your country in 1984. And please give our warmest greetings to Chairman Dunn and Premier Zhao.
我夫人南希和我对我们在1984年访华还怀有非常美好的记忆，请您转达我们对邓小平主席和赵紫阳总理的良好的问候。谢谢。Thank you.
And I'm pleased at the good state of our relations. We're working hard together, I know, in Afghanistan and Cambodia, and we're cooperating in many areas, some known to all and some more private. I hope we can continue to do so, but I'm now going to turn to you because I know you must have an agenda, and I shall quit talking and turn it over to you.
我希望我们能够继续这样做。现在呢，我想请您先请